I showed you mercy. But now you're here to finish us off for good.
Human history has led to this moment. The irony is we created you, and nature has been punishing us ever since. This is our last stand. And if we lose, it will be a planet of apes.
He's a smart one, isn't he? What are you gonna name him?
Do they look like just apes to you?
He saved our lives.
He was remarkable.
Apes together! Strong!
You're him. You're Caesar. We've been searching for you for so long.
I do not start this war. I fight only to protect apes.
Human gets sick, ape gets smart. Then human kill ape. But not me. I rot.
There are times when it is necessary to abandon our humanity to save humanity.
You say eventually you'd replace us. That's the law of nature.
So what would you have done?
What did the humans promise you? No matter what you do, you'll never be one of them. You are it.
We are the beginning! Apes together! Strong! We are the beginning! Apes together! Strong!
Have you come to save your apes?
I came for you.
Who is Child?
I don't know.
But she was you.
She has no one else. We are not savages. Apes fight only to survive.
Bad human kill ape.
All dead now, a long time.
Bad humans.
Soldier.
Years from now, your children will ask you, what did you do in the greatest war
And you can tell them
I fought
to protect this world.
And I'm the world's forgotten boy.
We created them.
But now,
we will bring an end to their kind.
No mercy, no peace. This is war. Apes together, strong.
You are impressive. You're smart as hell. You're stronger than we are. But you're taking this all much too personally.
So emotional!
I did not start this war. But I will.